Okay. Let me get this Twitch app going. Okay, there we go. Alright, looks like we're up and running. Well, good morning. And I actually managed to get on here about an hour early. So, that's pretty damn good. Usually it's like 4 o'clock, or between 4 to 4:30, and I'm like, struggling to stay awake, practically forcing myself to play. I can only do this twice a week. My night's off, so can't let the opportunity slip by. But welcome once again, if I didn't say so already, and playing me some pinball, and there was something else I was wanting to say. I can't remember what. Well, I guess I can start by turning my controller on. There we go. Forgot what I was gonna say, so I guess just get to it. And like always, I play random tables. And unless I'm given a reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. Alright, let me go on OBS real quick. Don't crash. And let's hope my computer doesn't restart. It's been doing that at least once every time I play this game, so here we go.
Hey, let's party!
Oh, a fire on the party monsters. Man, I don't think Elvira's tits are even that fake. Like, they actually have, you know, somewhat, a little bit of naturalness to them. Jeez, it's like the damn artist just took a little compass, pinned it on her chest, and just went... And yes, I have the high scores. Oh, also, I think this game here has probably the safest ramps I've ever played. If the ball don't go all the way up, it just goes all the way down to a flipper. It, like, doesn't drain down the middle like most other tables do.
Hey, let's party! Oh, yeah!
Oh, oh.
So much for that. There used to be a bitch and a half trying to get this ball lock. Now all of a sudden I'm getting it like it's going out of style. Happened last time I played it. Watch for that. Try to get the rat one more time. Oh, that was a short one.
Don't even think about touching my crane!
I'm gonna try to keep this game short. This is one of those where I can play for at least an hour. Like, scared stiff. No, but
I'm the angel on here is
probably one of the sexiest voices I've ever heard.
My junkyard.
That dog will be toast now.
Nope. One of the worst minigames ever.
Shoot the dog! Yeah! Got him! Yeah!
Great! Now you need the cuckoo clock.
No, oh, get out of there.
Pick something. Now get the TV.
That is a very difficult shot to hit.
Multi-ball is lit.
Nope. Got it.
Let's get out of here.
What does she know anyway?
Who's out there?
Whoops.
Try again, sport. Come on, hurry.
Ah!
Whoops. Come on, hurry.
Hey, the price of that.
Assemble.
And yes, the high score is mine.
Great. Now you need the fan. Come on, get the extra ball.
Whoa!
Pick something!
Totally cool boss!
Pick something!
Not once, but twice.
Yes!
And again. It's almost a good thing that the game was quick. Like I said before, I could play this game for, excuse me, I played this game for at least an hour more, so.
Okay, buddy, pull over.
This one here, I won't be able to play. Reason being, there's a song on here called LaGrange by ZZ Top. If I do play this game, I won't be able to export this video to YouTube, because once YouTube hears that, despite the fact that it's part of a pinball game and not an actual song, it'll flag my video for copyright. So.
Look, everyone, we have this!
The appeal of this game is completely lost on me, especially considering the fact that there's no ball save on it.
Welcome, honored guest. The Mamushka!
Hey!
Hey! Hey!
Hey! Hey!
Hey! Hey!
Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Oh, right by me.
Go, man.
Tish. Skill shot.
Go, man.
Part of this table I like, the power.
Show man! Now you've done it!
It must warm up! Or it can kill you!
Showtime!
Or that. Gotta get that flashing yellow arrow up here.
old man. 9 billion!
Ah!
Swim.
Oh wait, that's a multi-ball.
Your puny body in two.
Worst outlanes ever. At least 90% of the time, that's where the ball goes if it goes over in the lane. It goes in the outlane.
Welcome to Champion Pub, kid.
Well, that's decent table, although. Decent table, otherwise.
Get back in there, kid!
Like I said. Damn, missed again.
All ones all locked up.
There. Oh, God.
Faster! You're ready for the ring!
Pawball!
Jackpot!
Ladies and gents, Armando Santiago, voices the kid.
Prepare to meet your maker! Justice is served, and so is my drink.
Didn't register.
Choose the ramp.
Another quickie. Victory. Unlike a lot of other tables down here, I actually do know what you're supposed to do on here.
Checkpoint one.
Basically, you start by getting here, gotta get this shot, then I think you have to get this shot. Checkpoint three is over here. Checkpoint four is a left in lane. Checkpoint five is over here. Checkpoint six. Checkpoint 7 is in here, and I think you have to get this one here to score a victory. And I think everything else in here is pretty much window dressing. I watched a YouTube video of this. How? I had hardly nudged it.
Checkpoint three.
But I watched a YouTube video of this. Another important aspect of this game is you want to get the multiplier as high as possible. Because I think the multiplier also applies to all the checkpoints you get too. Gotta be one of the most annoying shots on this table. It's practically unavoidable from the right flipper. There's two.
Thank you.
there. Finally. Whoop. Grab this where the ball went. I'm hardly even nudging the damn thing. It's like I'm playing on a damn real life table or something. I tried playing at a bowling alley probably about a month ago. I tell you, you practically breathe on the damn things and you end up tilting them. Cool table, but I suck at it. Sometimes I get lucky and I can last a while, but usually... And this version, I did play at the bowling. I forgot to mention that. I did play this version at a bowling alley about a month ago. Unlike most other tables there, this one here was actually functional. Problem is it cost 50 cents. Too much. But basically, you wanna take down the orb's targets as often as possible, ideally in order. ORBS.
God releases power on one. Only single lava.
Again, RBM attack.
Sure.
Last target. Nope. There we go. Three ball, multi ball. Should have been three ball. There we go.
Thank you.
I have the high score on this, but it's not easy to get. Usually I'll only last a few minutes on this table. That's one of the reasons why, right there. The way the ball comes out of the ramps, it's practically random. I mean, most of the time it comes out, you know, nice and normal, but once in a while it'll shoot right past the flippers. And Bummy.
Hey!
Blah. For the skill shot, you want that white one. 25k, but it also spots a passenger. And I got carry passengers. There's Santa. I gotta make the drop targets. Control the ball. Nope, missed. Gotta get control of the ball again. Jackpot's lit. Gotta make the Gordon shot. I only have about 10 seconds, I think, to do it. And multiples. But again, it's gonna be less dramatic because I'm in the middle of multiple. Crossover. I finally got it. I'm a wizard on here now.
Ho ho ho! Millions! Millions!
That crossover bonus? If you can hit both balls up both ramps at nearly the same time so that they literally cross over on the top part of these ramps, you get the crossover bonus. That was the only goal I had for this table, so I got them all. Not enough. Bad shot. There it is, jackpot.
Ooh, jackpot.
Gotta make the Gordon shot. Got it. One thing I do want to say, though, the jackpot was only 500k, mainly because the way these tables were designed back in the late 80s, I think maybe all the 90s. I know definitely the early 90s. The jackpots were carried over from game to game. It wasn't like most tables, most of the more modern tables, where a jackpot is just something you get like during a multi-ball or some other one-time mode or whatnot. In the 90s and 80s, jackpots were carried over from game to game. So it would build up over time. So if 500K seems like a low score, that's because that jackpot's supposed to have been built up over time. It's supposed to be a huge number, but considering I'm the only person playing this, and I play this fairly often, it's not going to be, definitely not going to be very big jackpots. Carry passengers is lit. Carry passengers. Taking out the drop targets, then hitting this target here. It's basically a whole bonus. Normally, whenever the ball drains, you lose all your passengers and have to start over, but if you have carry passengers, you keep them for the next ball. Say I gotta get up on the bumpers. And the high score is mine. Too much. I'm gonna need to make this a poor player. This table is super hard.
Welcome to my home.
Basically, the big idea in here is have as many multi-balls going as one at once.
How few days go to make up the century?
Tom waits.
There is a beast amongst us. A moment's courage, and it is done. Dracula fears us. It is here that we must find him to destroy him utterly.
Twirly. I'm gonna adjust my fan real quick. Hands are getting sweaty.
It is a beast, a monster. A moment's courage, and it is done.
It's not about, you don't want just one multi-ball going. You can have up to three going at once. That's the goal on this table. So when you get close to unlocking multi-ball on one, you avoid that shot and you go over to the next one. In this case would be the left ramp. There's basically three multi-balls. You get one by going through here a bunch of times. You get one by going through here a bunch of times. And I think if you go on the left ramp enough times, this hole here lights up for another multi-ball. But again, once this is available, you avoid getting this shot. Dracula. He loves color balls. Thank you. Yummy, yummy collarbone.
I know now that I'm a prisoner.
Multi-ball is lit, so got a point patch too late. Pretty cool how this works, though. Perfect.
Ten million.
There we go. Two multi-balls go out at once. Jackpot is lit in the hole.
20 million. You are the love of my life. Alive again.
Master, you promised me eternal life.
Would you stare at 20 million.
I suck.
20 million.
Well, if I can get that left all, I'll have myself an extra ball.
20 million. You are but mortal, after all.
I'm 19.
Monster, you promised me eternal life.
Smack. Hard shot to make, too. Bye, ball.
Do not fail here tonight.
Ramp, please. There we go. Need to get up here one more time. Okay, that'll mean two multi-balls go out at once, and no, that's not gonna happen.
Thank you. King of the Night.
Down the middle.
I am Dracula.
No, not Dracula. Draconia.
It is here that we must find you and destroy him utterly.
There's one. Totally on accident.
It is a beast, a monster. A moment's courage, and it is done. Dracula fears us.
No.
It is here that we must find you and destroy him utterly.
Yeah. multiplier only goes up to 10 million. Hereafter, it's gonna be a 5 million every time you get those rollovers. Good this time.
Blood is too precious a thing in these times.
Okay, so the best I did was third. But yeah, wasn't aware of that. I took the high scores. Probably the worst table I've ever played.
Got a new Sky Mark and a new battle plan. Gonna clean out the system's outlying Klendathu one planet at a time.
Hey,
capture the Bravo!
Welcome to the Roughneck.
Today we will be liberating and killing. Destroy everything!
That's over.
I only have one rule. Everyone fights, no one quits.
Okay, buddy, pull over.
Yes. Awesome frickin' music. As far as gameplay goes, eh. The real reason I like this though is the frickin' music. Didn't register. Does suffer from plunger issues. Watch for that.
Winners never quit.
No fear. Dangerous games or something like that. Oh, this one. Actually, a pretty fun table, if not for the fact that every one of these lanes here has a little bumper right next to it. If you miss, you get punished.
Player one, welcome to the Hall of Fame.
Welcome to off-road racing. Take it away, Skull.
Shoot the ramps and score big.
Like that.
Don't even move.
If you don't make these ramps, these little bumpers here, don't make sure the ball never goes down predictably.
Awesome! Excellent! Do it again!
Single file down the middle.
Water ski! What do you say, Skull?
Ship the tube for more time and bigger points.
Trying to get that middle hole.
This guy is smooth! Amazing!
Go for the two! Go for the win! Again!
Super obscene score in order to get that. Another short one. Once in a while I do great, but usually I hardly get anywhere on this game. Ta-da! Why, right there. It's a dangerous area over here in the bumpers. Because oftentimes the ball flies out of there and goes straight into the left out lane.
Okay, buddy, pull over!
Nope.
guys ready?
What? This is another horrible table right here.
Shut up, the moon cake.
What a pothole.
That one's over. Cool. I'll stick with one player.
You cannot try to extend this win.
Again,
the enemy.
do have to say about this table, the in and out lanes are very well balanced. It's just as likely to go into the in lane as it is to go in the out lane. Unlike a game like, say, Championship Pub, where like 90% of the time it goes in the out lane. Random tables, and I got 100 of them. I shouldn't be getting the same table twice. Firepower 2. Pretty cool table, actually. Way easier than the first one. Get a short one. Remember what I did. That's an achievement. I should be aiming that flashing green arrow up there. Sorcerer. It's a damn table. It's kind of a mixture of Space Shuttle and Black Knight. But, I guess, like Adam's family, the appeal of this table is lost on me. Personally, I think it's a poorly designed table. If I can, catch a break here, I'll... One big reason why is, this slingshot is kind of in the way of this. So when it goes down, it just bounces off here into some random area.
You are done, boy.
Yep. Yes! My all-time favorite table right here. But, just like Bram Stoker's Dracula, I'm gonna have to make this one a poor player. Level here up to the max, lock a ball or multi-ball.
And
avoid the ramps.
Reintegration complete.
Sometimes you get lucky and the ball, instead of going out, it'll actually go down to the plunger.
Entering Grand Phaser.
Reintegration complete.
Power drain.
Oh.
Interlink disabled.
After the one that's flashing. And the energy level does not carry over from ball to ball. It's one of the things that makes this game so damn hard. I suck. Wobbling the ball.
Power drain. Entering drain phaser.
Reintegration complete.
Now you go for the ramp. Preferably the one that's flashing.
Warning. Interlink disabled.
So I have to aim for the upper left, or maybe I can. There we go. Multi-ball. Right hole, got hit the right target, extra ball. It only lasts until a multi-ball, so there it went. Flashing ramp.
Power drain.
Locking
in.
Power drain.
Entering Grand Phaser.
Screw that up. Basically, the most reliable way to get your energy level up is to just take down the banks and drop targets. Each bank you take down increases your energy level by one. But if you take down both banks of drawn targets, each bank thereafter will give you two energy levels. Do the same thing again, then it's got 3x.
Power drain.
Score is mine.
I will break your puny body in two.
Back and better than ever.
World Cup soccer.
The stadium is rocked for the big match. He's got a free kick. Let's watch that play again. It's big. Go round. Can't seem to get control of the ball. Skill. Then kick back into play. He kicks it in!
Fortune, folks.
corner kick. Oh. What a pass!
The corner kick is out.
Yeah, that's also another problem I got with this table. Not right there.
The crowd is waiting in anticipation. What a header! Another look. Extra ball round. There's an extra ball by the goal.
Stamina.
Damn. That was another shot right there.
Extra ball.
Out of the barn.
then I was on the case.
Hey, here's a big fun fact. The guy who does the voice of the detective on this table, and the guy who did the voice of the announcer on the previous one, in case you didn't know, was also the same guy that did the voice of the announcer on NBA Jam.
There's some evidence for you. Hop on the train. Basement? Lady Jackpot with all her beauty. Tell me more about Victoria.
I've dug up some real dirt on Victoria, like that all her husbands wind up dead.
Gotta get the flashing shot that changes every 2 seconds.
Use that. And then I was on the case. Follow that cab. Take a cab.
Yes! It's another one of my favorites right here. And this table here is pretty difficult. Not as bad as Bram Stoker's Dracula or TX Sector. It's still pretty tough. So I'll give it 2 players.
I'm Black Rose, Queen of the High Seas!
Almost. Basically, the prime target is that little hole at the very back, whereas, unlike Junkyard, it isn't that difficult to get. Food for Sharky Pool. Chomp. Ah. Should have made the support player.
Give them our regards, men.
Thank you.
God's side, mate.
Just thought of that.
One letter. Swing from the rigging.
Didn't know you could do that. That's an actual legit shot. Too late. Rob.
Now send them to death.
Oh. Multi-ball. went through my flipper.
We've a treasure to win! Oh, yeah.
My score isn't mine, but I've gotten close to it, like 300 million or something like that. Not enough.
You get another turn. Now send them to Jason.
Got it. Shoot the ball without the usual sound effect. Game bug. Issue. haywire. Cool game right here. A lot of kickers in this game. Makes it more fun. Despite its goofy location, the ball drains down here a lot. Flashing one over there? Damn, I suck. That flashing one over here is a deceptively hard shot to hit, mainly because the bumper here kind of gets in the way. Game is on.
I am the Black Knight.
Rainbrew is one of my viewers on here. This is her this is her all-time favorite game.
Thank you.
want the ball. I should have lowered the drawbridge and register.
You got the power. You got the might.
No way.
Get ready for battle.
Give me your money.
Keep the black knight.
Two. Just barely not dying.
You got the power. You got the power.
No way.
Get ready for battle.
Give me your money.
Be the Black Knight.
Much out of it though.
No way.
You can do it, you can do it.
God, that was quick. There's two. Got it.
No way.
You got the power. You got the price.
No way.
Get ready for battle.
Give me your money.
Beat the Black Knight.
Stand up and fight.
I think I took third. Top score, I think it's like 19 mil. Still haven't beaten. not quite so fun one. This table has major moon physics. The ball practically floats everywhere. The other four balls are gonna go just like that. Ah, where I wanted to go. Oh, God, it didn't go out. Unbelievable. Whoa! Went out that time. Morning, Tekla. Welcome to the stream, dude. Just playing me some Genie. I'm trying not to suck. Table's got some serious moon physics. And that. Oh. The way I do these tables, Tekla, is, I always play random ones, and, unless I got a good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. I got about 100 tables on here, so... doesn't really make much sense to play the same one over and over. And I've already played this one. Not to mention that table's got some serious flaws on it, too.
Gorgar.
Good table right here, Gorgar.
Gorgar.
Basically, take down the drop targets. There's a magnet moment over there. Looked like it was about to go on the inlay, and all of a sudden, boom, goes in the out one. Well, fun while it lasted. Played this one already.
The theater awaits.
My most consistent table right here. With last week being the exception, very rarely do I really do awesome on here. But very rarely do I do really bad. It's like, it's just that, consistent.
Welcome to the Theater of Magic. Go for the center loop.
Excellent!
gonna try to make the ball vanish. Gonna get right flipping first. Nope.
You have the magic. Levitating woman.
Shoot the center staircase.
Jesus, probably been one of my rare bad ones. Ah, oh, too late on the plunge.
Amazing skill.
Magic. Lock is lit.
Go for the center loop. One across. The first ball is locked. The second ball is locked.
Multi-ball.
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 Oh, nice. Oh, made the ball vanish. Isn't that a trunk shot? It's a deceptively hard shot to get because the hole is barely the width of a ball.
Hocus pocus.
Tonight's performance is about to begin.
Shoot for the magic trunk.
Right loop. Got it. Vanish.
This was locked. Shoot for the captain ball.
Titans are jackpot!
Surprisingly hard shot to make. Secret ball lock.
Straightjacket escape.
Shoot for the jet.
Aim for the bumpers.
You must break free.
Shoot for the jet.
You must concentrate.
Crunch.
Hurry up.
Oh, just barely. She's gonna have to change her underwear after that one.
You have the magic.
4 o'clock. The basement is full of wonders. Complete. Shoot for the trunk. Hurry up.
I am only an illusion.
No idea what that was. Oh, that was the theater. Hurry up.
The theater
was trying to say right ramp, but Ball decided to go down the middle instead.
Replay!
If that doesn't translate to an extra ball, it's pointless.
Shoot again.
Okay, I got it. I wasn't paying attention.
shoot for the trunk.
Vanquish the chain. Escape from the chain. You have the magic. You're an outstanding magician.
Take the ball, vanish.
Here we go. Vanish.
Vanish.
Tonight's performance is about to begin.
Shoot for the magic trunk. Hat magic. Shoot for the magic trunk.
Like I said, that trunk shot is off. Surprisingly hard shot to make.
You have the magic.
Time is running out. 5 o'clock. Shoot for the captive ball.
Tiger saw multiple. That's what it is.
Go for the extra ball.
Left loop. Barely got it.
Extra ball.
Right center loop, yellow flashing thingy.
You have the magic.
Go for the center loop.
I paid the price for that.
Please, shoot again.
And the high score is mine.
The basement is full of wonder. Theater complete. Shoot for the trunk.
You have the shoot into the trapdoor.
8 o'clock.
Magic. Lock is lit.
Go for the center loop. Shoot for the trunk.
Oh, there's a lock.
The first ball is locked.
Magic.
9 o'clock. The second ball is locked. Multi ball.
Nice. Twice in a row.
100 million!
Oh, last.
Tonight's performance is about to begin.
Shoot with a magic trunk.
Shoot for the trap door.
Ball.
Vanish. You have the magic.
Tonight's performance is about to begin.
Shoot for the magic trunk. The metamorphosis.
Shoot for the right staircase.
What's that?
Please, shoot again. Straitjacket escape.
Shoot for the death.
In that madness. Gotta keep hitting the trunk.
Stay right where you are.
Here is another ball.
Shots.
50 million! 50 million! 50 million! 50 million!
50 million!
Did it.
The basement is full of
what? God, anti-climatic though.
Shoot for the trunk. Hurry up. One o'clock.
sounded pretty good. All I need to fix these initials. Gotta like spam an MD pad in order to get the cursor to move. Took a second. Already played this one.
Shiver me timbers!
One of my all-time favorite games, but played this one already. Play random tables, and I got 100 of them on here. Why do I keep getting the same ones?
And then, I was on the case.
This randomizer sucks.
I'll be back.
Okay, here we go. Last action hero. And this is probably going to be my last table.
Don't. Let's play chicken.
For your movie, kid.
Let's play chicken.
Gotta get that flashing white shot up there. The one that's sitting up there plain as day, the one I can never get. My God, I actually got it.
Thank you.
There's the extra ball. Target on the far right. Trying to get that yellow lit shot up there, but just like every other broadside of the barn, I can never hit it.
Kid.
Gotta get the upper right area. Or maybe not.
You saved my car plenty of time.
Oh. Almost. There's one. And three.
Here's another explosion for your movie kid.
Sorry, Jack. Purple product.
Have a nice day.
Day, thanks largely to you. You saved my fur plenty of time.
Let's play chicken. Here's another explosion for your movie kid. Have a nice day.
Sorry, Jack. Purple problem.
Should have got my initials up. Yep. $4.21. Okay, so I only took fourth. Okay, well, that's gonna do it for me. Gotta get some laundry going. Gotta eat some breakfast. Gotta hop in the shower too. Still got some errand running I gotta do this morning. So, but aside from that, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me. And I should be on later on tonight, roughly 6:30 p.m. U.S. Central Time. I'll be playing Path of Exile. But until then, take care, everybody.